Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the uptime command that tells us how long the system has been up and running and provides some additional information as well. Here is an example. In this case, we see that the system has been up only about an hour and 24 minutes. But the uptime command also shows us load averages. So here we can see something about how hard the system is working. Load average indicates how many processes are currently running or waiting to use the CPU. So this is the 1 minute average, the last minute, the last 5 minutes, and the last 15 minutes. We can also see that the uptime command tells us how many users are currently logged into the system. If there are more than three, if there are a lot of users, these numbers might be bigger, although load generally has to do with what processes and applications are running on the system, not how many people are logged in. A couple of useful options. You can say uptime-p for pretty, and it shows the uptime in a different format, 1 hour and 24 minutes. We could also try uptime-s for start, and it shows us when the system last booted, which was in this case earlier the same day at this particular time. So the uptime command is a good command for seeing how long the system's been up and how hard it's working. Also, if we want to know the date and time when it was last rebooted, we can see that pretty easily. Well, that's your Linux tip for the uptime command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.